Here's an example of speed, power, and finesse combined into a routine in a way that I train to become the best wrestler in the world. Number three, see, my warm-up, I didn't believe in warm-ups like this because I trained the way I fought.